So you want to be an avatar in Shroud of the Avatar, but what does an avatar in Shroud of the Avatar actually do? As an avatar myself, I do a lot of things in Shroud of the Avatar, like mining for ore, gathering plants, chopping down trees, skinning animals, and even fighting and killing bandits. Now, after doing all those things, I get the amazing and awesome privilege of doing them all over again. And that, my friend, is what an avatar do in Shroud of the Avatar.
What?